If Rock Lake is part of a sphere that has a radius of 3,959 miles, then Rock Lake should also have a horizon. What I mean by horizon is a physical visual obstruction that keeps the viewer from seeing beyond it. Things beyond the horizon would then appear lower and or even hidden completely. In this test, I placed four lights on the lake spaced about 1 mile apart. The trip meter shows 1.2 miles, however, with some wheel spin, the actual distance traveled is less. I'm showing a road on my right-hand side, which can be used as a distance reference. However, my primary distance reference is a land location a little further along the lake. I watch for that location, and then I stop the truck and I record it. The digital map that I use at home shows 7.95 miles from my start point to the area beside the land location. However, the start point and the stop point are approximated, so there is room for error. However, from this point, I continue on with the truck and I travel a short ways and to try and establish at least a full 8 miles.